Hey everybody, look who's back in the laboratory! Woo! Mr. Vertigo! Yes, baby! Check it out! Oh yeah! We are mohawked! Oh yeah! Now we're really having fun. Just in time for winter, my friends. Just in time for winter. We will probably have a few snippets of the actual haircut in progress. Anyway, I just wanted to say that the other thing we're excited about, thanks to our good buddy in Maryland, Jim. You know who you are, Jim. We are ready for the infamous 1,000th video celebration scrapple sandwich recipe sandwich making video. Yes, we're ready. And of course it has to be cooked by Mr. Vertigo, because he's usually the one who does the cooking in the laboratory. Yes, Mr. Vertigo, chef, mechanic, electrician, and bon vivant. Yeah, who likes to live well, right? Anyway, really thank you for this block, and it's nice and cold too. I can open and eat it right now. I love it. Total fat, 8 grams. Saturated fat, 3 grams. Trans fat, 0 grams. It's actually pretty darn healthy, believe it or not. So anyway, this is the stuff, okay? And we are going to make us a sandwich, a scrapple sandwich. Yes. Anyway, my friends, I hope you are having a great time. Look at that. Oh, yeah, I can get, oh, it's like Jaws. Da-da, 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 da-da. I can go swimming and then scare everybody out of the water. Yes, indeedy. All right, that's all I have for you. We're cooking with styrene, and then we're gonna be literally cooking scrapple. So stay tuned in, my friends, and enjoy the little snippets from the haircut earlier today. All right.
My nephew gave me one last year, and I ended up liking it, but it was wavy on the side. That's why this time I decided to come to a professional.
There you go. All right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Luckily, we have a machine at home, just in case. Like they call me from the White House. Hey, can you come over? Yeah, I'll be right over. And I have to look
presentable. What kind of work? You do tattoos?
No, you know, I just don't have the guts yet. Certainly not for piercings. Tattoos maybe, but I'd have to be out, you know. I have to be given some sort of medicine that knocks me out.
I get it.
Then, you know, of course, what's the use of getting a tattoo if you're not going to feel it?
Uh-huh.
That's part of the adventure.